Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to view SIM card information on Android phones. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To view SIM card info on Android, first open the main settings page and find the settings option called Connections or similar. Within here, choose an option that is called something like SIM card manager. You should be able to view SIM card information on this page. If for some reason you can't find the SIM card section in the settings, you can always just search for SIM card on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to view SIM card information on Android phones. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.